Yes, ma'am.
Why did you write about bookworms?
Well, I covered a lot of different topics with my stories. I wanted animal characteristics, I wanted natural scenes, I wanted various social skills, and I kind of felt that a bully would be a good social skill to learn, which is why I created PAWS for Friendship. I wanted it to be something where the children can learn how to make friends, so that way they won't, you know, grow up to become bullies. Well, in like the next book that I'm working on stealing. Hamilton Troll is going to meet Fiona the dog. And Fiona, she has a tendency of saying, "Oh, I like that." And she goes and she takes it and she runs off with it. And she actually creates these piles. And she takes this and she takes that and she puts it in a pile. And she comes over and she grabs this and she puts it in a pile. And her favorite word, mine, 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 mine. Well, Hamilton has to teach her that it's not nice to take other people's stuff, that you should probably return it. And so every single one of my stories is something that I'm hoping that'll help teach all the children the difference between right and wrong, how to do things.
Why does she take them away if she doesn't need them?
Mm-hmm.
Why does she take them away if she doesn't need them?
Have you ever been to a toy store and you really didn't need that toy, but you really, really wanted it?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
I think that answered your question.